Well, I always get the question, usually, Deborah, around the balance issue. And, you know, we would all typically, when you think balance, you immediately think 50-50. And one of the things I've learned over my career is that, you know, some days it's 90% of me giving to the company and 10% at home. And then the very next day it would flip and there's something going on with my kids at school and it's, you know, 10% work and 90% family. And quite honestly, I'm no longer guilty about the work that I do and the way I balance my time because I know it's a give and take and I know it's a constant compromise between who I am. I mean, you know, first and foremost, I define myself as a mother. That's the most important work that I can do for myself and the legacy that I want to leave for my kids. So this 90-10 really removes the guilt for me. I mean, I was sharing with Deborah earlier that Thursday, my daughter is, you know, got award day at school at 2:30. I land at 2 o'clock. I am going to push the pedal on my car. I'm going to get there by 2:30. You know, we just moved to Arkansas, and I want to see that she's, you know, really, you know, integrating. And so this is a big deal for her. So I need to be there. So that day it's going to be maybe 10-90 in the other direction. But, you know, I know I'm not guilty about the work that I do. I make no excuses to my family or to the company because I know it's going to be a give and take.